right, let's go.
Grandpa taught me how to ride on a buckskin mare when I was 5. He told me the way of life was in my blood. And I learned the ropes, how to hold the reins. When I got thrown, had to hide the pain. He gave me the eye, now I'd get back up. And these days, I don't know if he's rounding up a herd of cattle, or going for aid in his old Bronx saddle, or teaching a young buck a hard-learned, well-earned lesson. I don't know if he's roaming around just to pass the time somewhere up there on the other side, checking a fence line just as the sun is setting. Oh, I'm sure that he's riding horses in heaven. Well, I think the angels must have wanted a helping hand, and they needed a cowboy, not just any man. I don't know if he's wrong, somewhere up there on the other side, checking the fence line just as the sun is setting. But y'all, I'm sure that he's riding horses in heaven. Grandpa taught me how to ride on a buckskin mare when I was 5. He told me the way life was in my blood.